Good morning, good morning. Welcome back, guys, to another episode. Excuse me. Making my way back to this pond. Hadn't fished in over a year. At least 11 months, I think. Got some pretty decent sized bass in it. And the last time I came here, my experience fishing was, it was a pretty decent day. Bed fishing, pretty much blind bed fishing because the water clarity was kind of muddy. And these fish were up on those beds. So at the time I was fishing Texas rigs, I ended up catching about 5 or 6 bass, 2 to 3 pound range. Nothing humongous, but I'm gonna try to get back on them a year later and see if they're on beds, which they should be. So what I'm gonna be throwing is my Shimano Corrado here, HG High Gear 151 with a Berks Bakes jig, a little white cross trailer on my Daiwa Tatula reel, HVF rod, 7'3", medium heavy. And I got a Daiwa Arid with my Shimano Corrado. That's a high gear also. And right there I have on a, I forget the name of that craw, but I'll put a link to in the description below what kind of craw that is. Both of these rods have 15 pound fluorocarbon. And on this hook here, I have the trapper tackle hook on this rod here. Phenomenal hooks. In my opinion, the best hooks you can buy. And a little 3/8 ounce bullet weight. Not tungsten this time. This is regular old lead weight. So guys, we're gonna get at it. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. Stay tuned. There we go. Got him, guys. First cast on the spook. I seen a beeline. Oh, it's pulling drag. There we go. Not a giant. Got a mess here. He came off that bank and he wanted it. There we go, guys. Nice healthy bass. On that top water. Spook with all kinds of gunk on it. I'll show that to you guys in a minute. Check them out. Got him. Not a giant, but still a fish, guys. Second one, I seen him come up behind it, and we missed it the first time around. Not a giant by any means. Definitely smaller than the first one, but a little battle scar there. to get way over here. I'm gonna wreck somebody. There you go. Alright guys, that's it for this pond. Gonna make one last stop. At another location. Fish around, see if I can't get bit on a frog. See if I can get my first frog bass of the year. If not, just fish anyway, guys. So video's not over yet, so stay tuned, guys. All right, here's stop number two, just for a little bit to see what I can catch. I know I had there's a bed back in these little shallow spots that I saw a couple weeks ago. I'm gonna try to hit that up. But for now, let's see what's on this side, see what I can catch. Throw the spook around a little bit. I caught those first two fish out earlier. See if anybody is willing to eat it. Uh-oh. I just got bit. Missed it. There we go. Skinny male.